Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're playing CRL Rebellion. You know the drill, and we are in Brooklyn today. Got the old setup. I don't know if you can see it, but there you go. There's a table here. Red one. Yeah. I mean, it's stacked and unstacked. Not as stacked as it was, like, you know, with aggressive matches. But, I mean, we got, like, two... I've got all my single matches planned. Promos. So, I guess so, yeah. Title matches, not so much. But... yeah. Let's get into it.
Funny, we, like, unstiffs his neck more to it soon. Yeah, let's get into it.
Right.
And the side's stiff. Would he know Elias?
Loads of.
Oh, he's pretty in there somewhere. Yeah! What a way to kick it off! Please welcome LA Knight! Yeah!
Thrill on it.
This man's career. He's only been in this business for like, what, 5 to 6 months? Yeah. Probably not even that. But... he's been there for 5 to 6 months, but maybe a little less than that, maybe a little more. This man's life has already been like a roller coaster in this business. He has Miz and Truth problems to deal with. He has his own problems to deal with. How can he manage? He's like Spider-Man trying to live two different lives.
Yeah.
Wonder what he's out here.
Well, unfortunately, that's how life works for some. For most people, actually.
LA Knight looks a little bit happier tonight. The question is, I don't know what he's out here for. Maybe Miz and Truth situation?
Brooklyn are failing it for the megastar, LA Knight. Yeah. Making the LA Knight fail it too.
Brooklyn, let me talk to you.
AI.
You see, I got a lot of people telling me what I can and can't do. You know, I got half of the globe now suddenly on other people's side. I have lost half of the globe's respect. People are starting to hate LA Knight, apparently. You know why? Because apparently...
no, history.
Because apparently I have changed my ways. Suddenly I'm going for the big main event card title, the Undisputed Championship. Next, I'm driving low, heading to the drive train and going low. Nice and slow down the one singular road. No lefts, no rights, no ups, no downs. And that's the Eagle's Eye Championship.
Yeah, apparently, I do have to.
People are hating me for that. But let me tell you something. You see, you guys don't have to worry. I got Dr. Shelby helping me out about this Miz and Truth situation. But more importantly, I got myself handled pretty fine. Because, yeah, you can worry about LA Knight not being undisputed champion just yet. But let me tell you this, Brooklyn, and all of you watching at home. Let me tell you this. LA Knight are going to spit facts and bars into your mouths. Into your ears. You see, the thing is, when I win and become Eagle's Eye champion at King of the Throne, I will not only be the megastar, I will not only run this game, but I will be Eagle's Eye champion. Will everybody say it? Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
And after I win the Eagle's Eye Championship, there's no rules against winning two championships. I mean, what's stopping me, the megastar, from having the Eagle's Eye Championship on this shoulder and the Undisputed on this one? So whoever you are, whatever happens at the time when LA Knight strikes for the Undisputed Championship once again, whether it's Bobby Lashley, whether it's MVP, whether it's one of his Boy Scouts, it doesn't matter who you are, LA Knight is coming for that title. Yeah!
Oh man, here comes Honky Tonk Man. I'm guessing. You're aggressively bad, honestly. Johnny has
a...
Round is wasted, and I love
it here. Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Now, you can't just walk out the ring talking trash about things that are... You think it's going to happen. Now, that's your problem, LA Knight. Your problem is you dream big. And really, you're actually scoring a pretty low mileage on your record. The amount of losses you've had of embarrassing losses and pointless wins, well, that's you right there. Man, I mean, I can't believe Honky Tonk Man has a championship before LA Knight. And by the way, it's not even my first title. You know, that's your problem. The reason you lose most of your damn matches is you say, when I'm going to win. When you don't know when you're actually going to win. Now, let me go ahead and make a prediction of my own, LA Knight. And let me talk to you. You see, here's a little prediction. A little promise, should I say. That's going to happen. If you beat me, you become Eagleside champion. And if you win against the Undisputed Champion, you become Double Trouble. There you go. I said if. Now that is what you need to do. Because you don't know what's going to happen, do you? And LA Knight. Well, we all know what the L stands for. You know, not only are you stupid in the mind, but you let down LA. More like Let Down Night. I mean, you let down the world at CRR Mania. You let down your hometown, LA. You let down everyone. You're a mistake.
Oh my God.
And I think that's what mid-season you. I'll see you in your match, LA Knight. Or Let Down. Let Down Knight, should I say.
And come out. Don't.
You're going to let down yourself for King of the Throne. Not only is this going to be this first championship's title defense, but it's going to be your last whole damn shot at a title. I mean, if you can't beat me, how the heck are you going to beat the Undisputed Champion? I mean, I only had one shot for that title, and I did way better than you did in both matches.
Well, did we win the Undisputed? I don't think so,
Hunter. Look on my shoulder, Marcy Cole. That fact. Yeah. How about you?
Yeah, it's...
Shut your damn mouth. Stay in your chair before I slap that microphone so hard off your head that you'll get whiplash. Now that is music to my ears. Don't worry, I got it. No, Cole, you stay there.
Like this,
man.
I honestly
don't like this. Like that. Oh my gosh. It was disrespected. Yeah, I would too.
I don't know how to react to that.
I got this. No one talks to Michael Cole like that. I'm gonna save it for King as well. But I did. I'm good at it. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm talking about that.
Oh my gosh. Stiffing Michael Cole words and LA Knight. Powerful Cole.